Hello everyone. I found a really rare and awesome location during my trip to Yunnan 2 weeks ago. What you can see here is a construction site of a 5-star Le Meridien hotel resort. But what makes this place pretty interesting is that it most likely was abandoned some time ago. I don't know why they stopped the construction, if it's because the developers gone bankrupt, or if it was put to a halt due to the 2020 COVID crisis. I tried to get some information online but didn't really found anything. So if you have further information, please let me know in the comments. Other than that, please enjoy the view of this mind-blowing place in Dali. Thanks.